A woman, family members, they say, had a history of mental illness, shot and killed her son at a gun range, then turned the rented weapon on herself. The horrifying incident was caught on tape. The shootings happened at the Shoot Straight gun range near Orlando. Security camera video shows Marie Moore walk up behind her son, who was taking target practice, point a revolver at the back of his head, and fire a single shot. Then she put the gun in her mouth and pulled the trigger. Authorities say Moore and her 20-year-old son were sharing a lane and shooting with rented guns. The son died at the scene. The mother died later at a hospital. According to local media outlets, the 44-year-old woman left behind notes that said she had to send her son to heaven and herself to hell. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.